mein Domain. Das ist wieder das Kind. Ich geh mal rein und sag der Mama Bescheid, ja?
Okay. Willst du nicht was über deine Bilder sagen?
Nee, jetzt nicht. Das ist ein bisschen.
Noch nicht? Vielleicht wird es nachher zu dunkel.
Tja, aber was möchtest du denn gerne wissen?
Warum du malst?
Warum ich male? Tja, for a number of reasons, I guess. I think I feel most comfortable when I'm painting, you know? When I'm really isolated and I don't paint and I feel really bad, you know? I've lost contact with the whole world. But this moment I start painting, I feel alright again. Then I'm in contact with the whole universe, and I don't mind whether I'm alone for 1 or 2 days. It's just great. I'm with my painting. It is really like integrating me into the world again, and we're having a dialogue, and it's never boring or anything. I get bored quickly with people, for example. And these are my old ones. These are very old paintings. This is what I started with, you know. Before I bought myself canvas, I just collected these. These are wooden from shells, you see.
From shells?
Yes, they were put outside for the Sperma, where they collected once a year. And I just took these, what do you call it, spretter, you know?
Boards?
Yeah, I just collected them because I thought I'd try out to paint on them first before I bought myself canvas. And when I did all, I thought, okay, now I've got enough experience, I'm gonna buy myself some canvas now. Dare to do the first paintings there. And, these are very old. This is really very old. I mean, this is like 10 years, I guess.
Really?
Huh?
Huh?
It's golden. Well, this is a quite recent one. I did this in winter. Hoppala! December, January, February, and until March, I guess. This is the only picture I was able to do this winter because I was very depressed. Yeah, I didn't have much energy and I really forced myself to finish this one. This one is after the Turkey trip in April. I did this one. It's a different style, very fast. Yeah, this is also one that I did. Recently, now it's not finished yet, but I hope I can finish. I did it for this exhibition on Bücherle. I thought maybe I should present some new things, because to me it's important to present new pictures in every new exhibition. This one I haven't exhibited yet at all. It's just, you know, some pictures I never exhibit because they were just in the trying out phase, you know.
This is quite some space here.
Oh, it's always too little, you know. It's never enough. Like when I did this big size. Sorry?
Is this included in the rent?
Yes, this is included. We're very lucky. That's why I was willing to also move out here, although it's not in the center.
Yeah.
But I thought this big, we can never find an apartment for that price. And
well, how much is it?
This.
May I ask?
I'm paying 605 euros. Yeah, well, this is people now. One of the baby cats.
It's against the light.
This is people. Yes, come in. People, introduce her.
The kitty cat.
I can show you. This is my mowing machine. You see?
You see my
piece of art?
Yes, this is an authentic piece of art, of course. Like pieces of lawn, dried lawn stuff. It was given to me by Katerina, my girlfriend that I went to Istanbul. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can show you the garden if you want.
It's a
Süßigkeiten.